The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Oh, man.
Roundhouse kick.
Man.
That'll turn your lights out. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
Had it scouted.
Oh, solid contact there.
Jack.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
She's in control. Oh, what a slam! That hurt! Now in full control.
God, that'll rearrange your skull. Hooked up.
Oh, man. Fisherman's driver.
Buster.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Up and
six.
Oh, down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh gosh.
Seven. This is awesome.
Eight.
Back in from the floor.
Got the leg hooked.
Yup.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot Meteora!
All the way to the outside.
Three.
Setting up for it.
She ducks out of the way there.
Big punch finds its mark.
God damn. A super, oh, she can't finish. Big headbutt.
Gosh, what a match.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Bulldog.
She's calling her out.
Come on.
champ has this one in hand now.
Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
Retains the title.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Ramel.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.